I want you.
Want to lose weight and keep eating? For you.
In my financial situation.
Watch out, Jack. What did you say?
I want to put my phone on silent. I don't want it to be dring in front of me in the middle of
your I'm going
to
be like, shut up.
You'll be like, excuse me, shut the fuck up. I'm going to continue, people.
So I don't even know. Hopefully I'm like not blurry.
What? Hello, everyone. I'm the guy who does that shit with the salt, like.
You should have worn the outfit.
Oh, I don't know.
You should have put the glasses on and everything. All right. I don't know what to do. We're filming Cinco de Mayo.
Happy Cinco de Mayo.
Happy New Year.
Very good. This tequila is so good.
It's going to be very like lavender honey. So yeah, we're just going to get started. And I'm actually going to use an egg for today. And if you're wondering why I'm using an egg, it's because it gives the drink, especially when you're drinking our main liquor here, gin, it gives it a very fluffy, round flavor. It just does something to the drink that makes me really excited. So we're going to do it. And when you do a dry shake on an egg, you have to make sure that you actually don't put any ice in the shaker, because if you do that, it's not going to have the same effect. So you take one egg and you're going to split the yolk. You only want to get the egg white in there. You don't want to get any of the yolk in there. And this is an organic egg, so this will be a nice organic cocktail. All right, so see how you have the yellow in there? You don't need it. So now you have your egg white in there, and all you're going to do is dry shake the egg. So real quick, close that. And it's not going to make any noise, because it shouldn't make any noise. And you wanna just basically keep shaking this until you just feel like next to nothing. So I'm about at that point, but I'm gonna give it an extra 5 seconds just because I want to. There you go. So it's already nice and frothy in there. I don't know if you can see that, but it looks basically like breakfast. 2 ounces of gin in here. I always start with 2 ounces of liquor because I think that's a good base. If you wanna put 2.5, that's fine too, but I'm just gonna do 2 here. There's 1, there's 2. The best line of syrups, I think I already told you guys this, and I've never opened this, so we're gonna try it out today. It smells really, really, really good. I think this is worth buying for sure. And this little tin right here, which I'm gonna talk about in a little bit, has lavender in it. And we're gonna go ahead and probably put about 3/4 of an ounce of the syrup in there. I don't know how sweet this really is yet. So I'm gonna go ahead and put in about 1/2 of a lemon juice to break the sweetness. So just cut a lemon in half and squeeze the lemon juice inside. Mind you, I have not even really thought about measurements. I always just kind of go with it because I don't really have a lot of time to trial and error. This is just based off of what I think is gonna be good. It'll be good, right?
Yes.
Okay, he said yes, so that means maybe. This right here, this is called Cann, and my friend Marani gave this to me. I know you know Marani anyway. So this is a lemon lavender CBD drink. Now, I don't really like any kind of THC weed CBD drink, but this one sounded really good, and it doesn't seem to be that strong because I'm very sensitive. So this is definitely gonna be a fun cocktail for anybody who is interested in mixing the two. So I'm gonna go ahead and just put, I don't know, I'm just gonna eye it. Put almost 1/2 of this can in there, I guess. We'll see what happens. Now maybe like 1/3 of the can, because this whole can is one serving. Lastly, I'm gonna top it off with club soda, but you never wanna put any kind of soda in a drink before you shake it, because it's going to explode. So you don't wanna do that. So we're gonna put our ice in, make it nice and cold. So we got our gin, our lavender syrup, our lemon juice, and our lemon lavender CBD in this cocktail, and the egg white. So we're gonna shake it all up. I'm gonna go ahead and serve that. And I actually am not gonna use the ice that's already in there because of the egg white. It's kind of just something I don't like to do. You're gonna grab a cup with fresh ice and then you're just gonna pour it over. There we go. Some soda water. Very little bit. And then for garnish, since I know I like to do garnish a lot, since I have a lemon here, I'm going to put a lemon slice over on top. Just like that, just over the drink on top. And if I had a little bit of lavender, which I don't today, I should probably for this video, but I would put the lavender stick in the drink and then there you go. Cheers, it's ready. And that is freaking amazing. Do you want to come try it? It's your turn. Oh my God.
Again, what's in here?
It's gin, lemon, lavender syrup.
Is
it?
Actually good, yeah.
Thank you. Lemon lavender tonic.
I was over there.
So the egg basically like gives it a fluffiness. See how like the top layer has like a fluffiness? It just gives it like a nice like soothing.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it's nice and light, huh?
Yeah, I like it.
Okay, I'm glad he likes it. The Mexican approves. It is Mexican approved. That was not approved for this video.
That wasn't planned. That wasn't staged.
All right, we're done now. So that was it. Any last thoughts? I actually don't think there's anything I would modify to that. I personally just like it with ice because it waters down my drink a little bit and I can drink it longer. This is why I came over here, because he is like the most Mexican friend that I have.
Yeah, this is the real deal, you know.
He's the real deal.
Forget about tequila, casa amigo, casa Mexico. This is...
Leticia.
No, no, that's the people who made it. Oh. It's called Gran Reserva de Don Alberto.
Yeah.
Extra añejo. Buy it now at your liquor store and we'll get a commission.
Buy it at Bonds. All of these products, by the way, were provided by Bonds. No, I'm kidding.
Later on, my goodness, I'm going to be with you. Like, oh, this fucking man.